high.
Oh. Romina.
They're gonna have so many shots of us just walking through this archway. We're off to Epcot to do test track. Because we have a fast pass. If we can't do test track, it turns out we booked it for 9 o'clock this evening. Let's try that again. So we can't do test track. It turns out we booked it for 9 o'clock this evening. So we look a bit stupid right now.
We do look very stupid. We've an achievement.
We've got Spaceship Earth at 12.
And we've got Spaceship Earth. And then it's green in color, like the grass. It's like normal grass, but it's green.
Normal grass is green, you idiot.
Go. Go, Ashley, go.
So we're going to go do Spaceship Earth. It's going to be great. But we can't do that till 12, which is a bit annoying. So we're gonna get some food. Yeah. There's no breakfast yet, so we're going soaring.
Doors to your flight open. Please take a seat. Purses, hats, and of course these little beauties.
They're having breakfast. Taking the sea.
These are your common clownfish.
Common ones.
They're not very flamboyant, they're just your obligatory clownfish.
I love
this one, he's like, look at me.
Mr. Dude.
Hey, turtle.
Oh, look at all the human dudes in the human tank. What's your name, mini man?
Carter.
Nice to meet you, Carter. You having a good day? So where are you from, dude?
Las Vegas.
Cool.
Oh wow.
Never heard of it.
Lay up properly. Properly good.
Going on a man.
Spaceship Earth.
It's Judy Dench.
What you got, Briony?
Oh, this is
it. It's oh my god.
That's such a big girl. Is he in Epcot? Epcot is the place to be at Disney. How you doing, Briony? We managed to sneak in a cheeky fast pass today, half past five. So the rest of the queue is 205-minute wait. So we're on the fast pass queue, so I don't know how long it'll be. I reckon still about 10 minutes or so.
Yeah.
Brian, yes. Marks out of 10 for soaring.
I think soaring.
Not soaring. Flight of passage.
I give it 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
Yeah. Glasses are too big for people to get up. They don't stay on.
Woo!
Yeah, I had to hold on to them.
You look hilarious.
Look, no way of sticking on my head.
It's a very pretty tree.
Whoa.
I heard it like a mission like a second.